Hey y'all, say y'all, it's your boy, Obinna, back with another video. Alright, welcome y'all, I'm back with another exclusive video. I know that I've been gone for some few days, maybe months, but I know that I haven't been posting, you know. I haven't been posting, you know, because like I've been busy with school and I have sports at the side, you know. But I'm back though, you know, like 2 months before writing an exam, that's crazy. So like I need to start preparing. So I think sports is like reducing now. So I have like school and now I can like pick back up YouTube. You know, that's great. Like that's good news, you know. I know. Like, I think I'm gonna face a punishment because I haven't been posting. You know, I need to serve a punishment. You know, but I can't believe in you guys hanging, you know. Like, no, it's like unacceptable. But anyways, in today's video, I'll be showing you how to get medals. So basically today, I'll be teaching you how to get medals, and where to go to get medals. Before we get to that, make sure that you subscribe, that you hit the like button, comment down below for what other videos you want me to do next, you know. I'm trying to do the most for y'all. And also share with your share with people, you know, share with your family members, you know. Like, you can't be stingy only keeping this secret formula on how to get medals, you know. Like, spread it out, you know. Let it go viral. Let this video hit a bing, bang, boom, bang, bang. Right? With that being said, let's begin. So, let's begin, you know. So, basically, how to get a trophy. So, it's basically simple, you know. Like, let me just tell you like my short story, long but short, making sure for y'all, you know. So I was like 12 years old when I wanted to, you know, play sport because I had nothing to do in the house, you know. The only thing I could do was like go to school and then come back and then do homework, eat and then sleep, you know. Not like a routine for me every day. So I got bored and asked my dad, like, can you look for me at any club, you know, it could be basketball, golf, soccer, tennis, anything that I could do. Because staying in the house was like boring for me, you know. So my dad got me a club, I think it's called Corinthians FC. But before that, like when I was 12 years, I played for Blacklaces, you know. So I think I played for them for 2 years, 12, 13, and then I went to Spain and I came back and I just joined Corinthians because I don't know, I lost form or something, you know what I'm saying? But that's how, that's the first step on how to get a trophy. Is to join a club, you know. Joining club that you see that it's organized, you know, that they have like family communities here, you know, not like it's you know, rugged or like, you know, not organized. You see that it needs to be like in a team environment either way, you know. So that's the first way to get trophies. Second, what to get trophies for. You could get trophies like for any sport, you know, be it golf, soccer, basketball, swimming, tennis, any sport, you know. Even shot put, you know, it could be any sports. Not even sports, you know, you could even do like, you know, fun activities, you know, like climbing the wall, you know, or a tearing. I don't even know that's like a sport or something. But I know that you like you can get like medals through that, you know. So basically I'll be showing you right now the trophies and the medals I got from playing for a club, you know. That's how I got like medals. I think I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, let's say I just got 12 plus, you know. I think it's still more, but lazy to get it, you know. But let's begin. So I'm gonna start with the one. This was the first year I joined the club, which was under 12, you know. Just need to arrange it in order.
Time is going. What are you doing?
So basically, that's my first club. Look at that. Doesn't it look gold? And you know, I'm sure you're jealous now that you're dripping, like gold dripping inside of your mouth. But anyways, this is how I got my first medal. You know, Corinthians Blake Aces 2017, 2016. I beg your pardon. That's how I got my first medal playing for the club. You know. I was surprised that you couldn't even get medals playing, you know. I just went there, you know, playing. That was like my first time, you know. So I was like still trying to learn the basics, you know. But the one thing, like, I was doing the most and like hiding ball, why the coaches like me, because of my tech, you know. When you see a player just running down the wing, I just go in for the tackle. I tackle the player, you know. I basically play right back or left back, you know, or right back, anyway, but my strong position is right back. So whenever I see a striker going, I just tackle the ball. And by luck, I get the ball, you know. So yeah, this was basically 2016. 2017 is when I went to Spain. So let me start with the first one I got in 2017. 2017 was the Monolito. This is the one I got in Spain. You know, my club and I came third in the tournament in Spain, you know. It was like worldwide Spain, you know, Liverpool was there, you know, Sporting, United, Barcelona, Black Aces, which is us, you know, a lot of clubs, even from Africa, I mean, like that's crazy, that's insane. So you could search it up, the Montolito tournament, I think it's still there in Spain. But I think it has changed due to, you know, COVID and everything. But yeah, so this is what I got end of the year. Corinthians, another cup, 2017. So when I came back from Spain, getting this one, I think around April, December, no, it's not December, like November, yeah, November, I got the 2017 Corinthians cup, you know. Something that's like more polished and shiny, you know. Looks cool, 2017. Let's move on to the next one. This is basically 2018. The 2018 cup, you know, when we got this cup, I was surprised. I thought it was like gold glass or something, but mostly like plastic, you know. And it looks cool, you know. It was our kit, as you can see. Nakama was our sponsor. Blake Aces and Corinthians, you know. By Diamond Shouting, Liverpool and Minority. It is the Emirates Cup we play right now, Liverpool and Minority. The next cup was 2019, but I know that 2019 is crazy, right? It's more. You need some time to cool down. Great spot. I think a great spot. I basically thought I had to hit my goals up. So basically 2019 was the same cup as 2016-17. But you know, 2019, I think I was cold at that time, so you know, it's a challenge for us to play some games, and like we play half of our games, it's only like 24. We only play 12 games, I think, or 20. I'm not sure, but you know, 2019 was cold, and it was that's the same cup, you know, but different sort of boot, I would say. Now, yeah, different sort of boot. Yeah. That's all, and that's it's 2019 now, and now for 2020. 2020 is when we really have a so good. That's crazy. Great. 2020. Yeah, 2020 is when it was cold. Yeah, I remember that it was like locked down. So there was no club to play, no medals handed out, you know, we all stood in our house, thinking that the world's gonna end, you know. I was doing that until today by the grace of God, you know. It's a miracle team, you know. So 2020, basically there was no cup or medal given out, we just stayed in our house the whole of the year. 2021, it's kind of missing, you know. I think, give me a minute, then you're going to get it. Give me a minute. I'm going to go. 4 minutes. And I'm back. And you know, sorry for the disappointment. 2021 cup was like hiding, you know. But is this, you ready? Ha 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 ha! 2021. This is how the cup looks like, basically, you know. It's different
to the rest of the cups, you know.
And I was surprised when I saw this cup on the table. I'm like, ooh, I'm basically getting a new cup as a right back, you know. This is what I got as playing as a right back for the team, you know. It's a good cup, you know, different level. I love it, you know, under 17, 20, so basically last year I played under 17, 2021 I played under 17. So 2022, I'm still playing under 17, you know, because last year I was 16, no 15, 2016, and then this year I'm 16, 2017. Under 17, I played last year, and I'm playing this year again, and I'm gonna play next year again. So I'm gonna play under 17 basically 2021, 2022, 2023. Because I'm too young, you know, to go to under 19 and SAB, if I make the team, you know. So yeah, that's basically 2021's cup, as you can see. One more view again. Look at that angle. That's crazy. That's crazy, right? Different boots again. And so that's basically, as you could see, that's what only my trophies, you know. I haven't even come to my medal part yet. I'll just go like briefly through my medals, you know, to show off. So let's begin with the, oh my goodness, Mason, gracious Mason. Holy mother, Lord of love of Christ. So this is the one I got in the BCC tournament, you know, after playing. So we went to a BCC tournament, that's a Bedford View Country Club tournament, yeah. So that's what we got, our team came, I think, second place, and we got this trophy. Next medal. So yeah, when we played for our club, like a tournament, we came third place. Another medal. There's two medals already. And to play indoor with my club, you know, the club and I was playing indoor for under 15. So that's an indoor club, you know, we played. We came first place. This is basically like a super sport tournament. So it's like, I think we call it future side or something. But we won 2018, you know, we came second place, no first place, sorry, we came first place, basically the trophy, the medal, beg your pardon. This is where I got it with my school, so I played like a tournament in my school, and we came first place. So see, I'm always pushing P, I'm hitting gold medals, you know, and this is basically, this is like a different sport, this is not on soccer. This is the Gauteng school sport, so basically it's on athletics, you know. I came third place in out of, like, I think I was running provincial. And I was happy, you know, it's athletics, so you could actually get medals and trophies in any sports you play, you know. Athletics, soccer, basketball, swimming, you know. But I think if you're watching this right now, then you're a young star. Like my age, or below my age, or above my age, you know. You cannot say that, not 20, you know, like 19 and below, you know. Tell your parents, or like if you are grown up, register yourself to a club, you know. Come on, like you say, get off your seat. So they ask to be off the seat. Go out and look for a club, you know. Have some fun, don't stay in the house watching Netflix the whole day, box office, GSTV catch up, recording. It's like, come on, stand up and do a sport, you know. There's many great things out there, you know, and if you could, if you make it, you could even play in a TV, so could like make a big team, and then actually that team, like the team you're playing, is always being recorded and displayed in TV, and people in the house, like your family, you know, your friends, we'll be watching you play on TV, you know. If like you're a young star, tell your parents like, daddy, please register, mommy, please register me, uncle, nanny, sister, you're out, a big brother, a big sister, you know. Like, sign me up in a club, you know, I wanna play some sports and, you know, get trophies, you know. And, you know, also by playing sports, you could get into, you know, scholarship, you know. So when you, like, in high school and you wanna go to college or universities, you could use it as proof as you, like, being, like, a best player, you know. Like, how can I put this thing into you? Like, you being a pro player, like, showing them that you actually play sports, that you're good in sports, and they can actually say, because most universities and colleges are looking for, like, sport people also. But books comes first, you know, academics comes first, and then sports at the side. So you guys must try to do the most, you know. Just stand up, ask for help, you know. Check on, even though you, like, don't want to go out, you could check online, you know, on websites. Like, that's like clubs around your area, you know, and so search it up and check, you know. You could join for free, you could like pay monthly, or you could like complete the whole payment, you know, something like that much. It's also for you to get fit, you know, sort of you like sitting down in your couch, growing fat and adding calories every day, you know, and growing fat. Imagine like your fat like going over your seat. Imagine like you dominate the whole day channel. Sitting in sleep and then you wake up the day and you just chill. You have a life to live, you know? You have a life, so make sure you do it. If you're watching this video, this is a motivational video. It's motivational. Motivation? So this is a motivation video. So do the most for yourself, you know? So basically, we have come to the end of the video. Thank you for watching, but don't leave yet, you know. I told you that I'm gonna punish myself. So basically, I know I left you guys like for a month or two, you know. So what I'll be doing now is to be posting 5 videos every 2 days or 1 day. So as I post this one today, I'll post another one the next 2 days. And then I'm gonna post another one the next 3 days, you know, like routine, like 2 days and then post, 2 days and then post, you know. It's basically a punishment, so I think I'll post. So I think I will post 5 videos. This being the first one. So I have 4 more videos left for me to post, you know. That's a punishment, like to catch up, you know, with life and with joy, you know. And if you wanna like chat with me, you know, tell me your life about food, like what sport you wanna play, you know, show us sport to, you could know DM me in my Instagram, you know. I don't nice people. Except like you're a fool or a scammer, like come on, please don't mess with me. Or you could DM me my IG, you know, my IG is Obinna 880. Then I'll put it here. Okay, so Obinna 880. Make sure that you DM me and what you do the most, you know. If you want help for me and could also like get you a coach, you know. Not like a coach who could speak to you, you know, telling you what sports is fit for you, what that and that and that, you know. But I'm only young. But I only could do like for youngsters, you know. So like a coach could do it like for everyone, you get what I'm saying. So yeah, but come to the end. So please make sure that you subscribe. If you're new to this channel, make sure that you subscribe. If you're not new to this channel and you watch my video, then you watch my wave video, my interview video, or how to make milkshake video, or what else? How to remove pimples, my YouTube got deleted, and you haven't subscribed, like come on. Help me here, like help your boy out here. Let me like, you know, reach 100, okay, 150, sorry, you know. Let's build up, you know. Like help your boy out here. And I'll be posting, I'll be posting like leads and content videos, you know. Because you can't be expecting people to subscribe to your channel if you don't post content videos. But this video I'm posting on my channel is a content video. You know what I'm saying? But thank you for watching. Make sure that you subscribe, that you hit the like button, that you comment down for what other videos you want me to do next, you know. Trying to do the most for y'all. This channel is brought for the people, by the people. And I think I'll check y'all in my next video. Cheers. I even forgot how to do my own. Cheers, that's a W. I'll call.